Hello guys, so this is my
fourth video. Yeah, it's my fourth. And anyways, I'm gonna be doing another one of this.
And I just wanna show you how purple this bowl is. This is my bowl that I've had my onion in since
the first episode of this terrible series, but anywho. Let's get started. So we got Fade. Dragon's Keep. Ooh.
I feel like the Dragon's Keep level is going to be an easy level. Because in the movie, it only had 5 seconds. Yeah, instead of It's big enough, but look at the location. I don't know what I just got. Wait, and you guys know Julie did Eric? Well, he has parents. And they watch my videos. Shout out to them. Feel bad for everyone who watches my videos. They're never gonna get that time back. Which is literally the most annoying thing in the world. Oh yeah, and in case you didn't know, I'm on my iPad and I got a stand. And I'm itchy. My head is itchy, so I have to take off my helmet. And then when I defeat this witch, we'll get past it. Then I'm gonna, what's it called? Then I'm gonna take off the helmet and start doing it with my glasses on. Oh.
The D-pad's kind of weird. No. Do you need Shrek to pick up an apple? I'm very worried. There's probably something secret back here. Top 10 Easter eggs that are in hidden games that you probably don't know about. I don't think there's anything back here. The first thing I actually said was how the real level. If it is, I think it is. Did anything happen? I think I need one of those apples that only Shrek can hold. For no good reason. Okay. It disappears, okay. I shouldn't try to lose it also. How do I get across? Thank God I'm not speed running this right away. How do you? Let's I'm probably gonna need that. It's probably gonna make me. No! I need my apple. Okay, Shrek is gonna die.
I wanted to die just like Shrek died.
What do I do now? Do I need the apple? No, this is tricky. I'm at one heart already. Dude, these things take away a lot. Ouch. Ow. Choking. Dude, this is hard, I swear.
I'm failing. I look fat.
This is easy, just don't want you to use a candy apple. The cat in the hat. She's scary.
Let's battle.
this game knows the vibes. Dude, these kids are hard. Dude, I swear, I always keep on thinking I'm about to die from the chat. Even though, look at my health, it's cool. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna die. Dude, this is tricky. Don't even think y'all know the vibes. Because I already know what we're gonna do. We're gonna drop the lizard into that sink and then. No, the lizard. And. Whatever, I don't think that's anything. Oh. Got them trick coins. Don't think y'all know. Y'all don't know the vibes of getting them Shrek coins. Where was that it? Dude, these trees are so annoying, you don't even know. What time are we at? And I said that this was gonna be easy. Yeah. How do I do this? Wait, can I finish this? I swear. And what's that lizard?
Guys, I don't want to do now.
What's happening? I opened it. Why he got all the things to it? You had to make it green. I'm actually an idiot. Yeah, you guys, yeah. I did not just notice that. I do not just notice I'm an idiot. I've been an idiot for a long time. Please let this be the last thing. Yes, I said this is probably going to be the shortest one, like it's the longest one so far. How are they not dead? Don't copyright me. Anyone, please. No, I'm a cheese on my head. Dude, this thing makes my headache a lot. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm thinking. How are these trees still alive? Don't know if you guys can hear the audio. Wait, can they get damage from the witch's pumpkin? Die, stupid. Gonna have to do all that crap again. Last part actually without my glasses on. My cat just made an. Wait, I'm gonna go back here. Alright. My cat just meowed and now I can actually see. Yeah, this is what I call some epic gameplay. Who is one hiding bird behind the sink? Now this is right where we died. I think we won. We won! Better be one time left. He made it green. And he made it. Why is it blue? Still a mud, you're joking right now. This video is real quick. I gotta take off my glasses. It's been 35 minutes. This is Mo, you're joking right now. This video is too shit. Alright guys, I'm gonna split this up in two parts. This is going to be part one, and I'm going to do the part two, but at the same time in the sink. It's just I don't want to get this too long to do upload too long for YouTube. And yes, I will be eating an onion, because this level is super hard.
Well, this just be the final part. Anywho, I'm gonna eat this right now.
I'm gonna eat some where I ate pretty much the entire thing. I'm gonna eat some of the back.
This is a lot of onion, I think. Oh, I get what. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.